Hi, welcome back to the Lost Vikings.
Totally kicks ass.
You are watching the Lost Vikings dance party. Welcome.
The Lost Vikings disco extravaganza.
We're gonna beat this level now. So this is where the key is, and that's where an enemy is, and we're just gonna play through.
Yeah, that last episode was just a joke.
Yeah, we don't really suck that bad.
Terrible.
Anybody who thought so is crazy.
Terrible.
I guess we just climb up, Mike.
Go up, Mike.
Okay.
Just go up. Do it.
All right. Do it.
Follow my instructions. Don't we need to... Oh, never mind. You're right, I'm wrong. And we talked to her, so I'm just going to skip through this conversation. If other people would stop pushing buttons.
What? Change directions.
He changed it up on us.
Single.
Man, that lady caveman has an astonishing amount of cleavage for a children's game.
Yes, she does. And her boobs are quite large.
And floppy.
Floppy.
Why did that hurt me? That is such bullshit.
Because you suck.
Alright, we're not going in there.
Yeah.
And we're not gonna die here.
Okay. Do I push him to the left or to the... I'll push him to the right. There we go.
To the left, you mean? Oh, no, that's right. You're right. I'm retarded. I never learned my left from my right.
Alright.
Man, this game is like 90% killing those cavemen. That's what we spent...
Well, after this level, they don't appear anymore.
Yeah. Are we all going up together?
Yep. As well. I have to protect you from the fireballs.
Oh, death. Yeah, that's right.
Alright, go.
Okay. Okay, Balyog, stay behind.
Wait, let me give him... Not that it'll protect him, but...
Yeah. Whatever. Okay, just Mike. Okay, well...
Everybody just inch forward. Inch forward.
Inch. Inch. Okay.
And shove.
Woohoo! We did it!
Inch.
Maybe there's a different way to get back home.
Got any ideas, Olaf?
Well, I want cupcakes.
Time's up. And welcome to World 3. Egypt. I'll go first.
Someone's gonna get hit.
Why don't you have Olaf go first and protect you with his shield?
Are you kidding? I am a master at avoiding traps.
And then you die.
Let's wait and find out.
Well.
Wow!
Oh! My head.
Nice catch, Trap Master.
Shut up! My parents beat me! It's so not funny. My fault. Password is quicksand.
No, it's quicks!
It's Cox. Ah!
Now where are we?
Looks like the desert.
I can see that, Sherlock.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
You're such a fucking pussy.
Okay, Mike, see those coconuts over on the right hand side?
Uh huh.
Shoot them with an arrow. Oh, yeah.
We actually all go up here.
Yep. Just fall down, Mike. Nothing's gonna hurt you.
Oh, these guys.
Oh, fuck. I hate squid.
I can get
them. Ow, ow.
Okay.
Ow.
Shit. Okay.
Everybody get under.
Stay under Olaf's shield.
Alright, now smack the shit out of him.
I can't hit him.
There we go.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. All nicely set up.
I can't shoot anything now.
Well, excuse me, princess. I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos.
Shit. I watched that recently. That's fucking great.
I wish somebody would do a let's play of that.
I'll get my stuff.
Maybe you should kill the scorpion first, Mike.
Relax.
Because it's deadly.
Way to be a team player.
Yeah, I mean, just leave us down here to get raped by scorpion jizz.
I want to get raped by scorpion jizz. No. My neighbor probably heard that.
Okay, Olaf, chill down. Man, this part sucks trying to do it one player. Because you have to position Olaf just right so that the guy is unable to hurt you.
I think he just stabs and goes the other way. I don't think... Nope.
Okay, yeah, Olaf needs... Olaf needs to stand under that block, so...
Nope.
No.
I don't need to.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Just push it over, and you jump.
Mike, would you stop shooting everything? Violence is not always the answer. It's the answer most of the time, but not always. Boy, these monsters are getting tough.
Don't worry, guys. I'll protect you.
We're doomed.
Cupcake!
No, it's game over, man! Game over!
Okay,
This is Afro.
Yeah, Afro. The famous Afro level.
It's Afro.
Okay, and that about does it for this edition of Let's Play Lost Vikings. See you next time in Ancient Egypt. I'm Eric the Swift.
God damn, I'm buff.
I'm Olaf the Stout.
Later.
See ya.